and chug and Hale Ray noises. Bottom of the eighth, tied at 6-all, Hale Ray's Maxie Murphy, the laser to short center. Megan McNulty will cross the plate. The winning run, Hale Ray wins at 7-6. They advance to the semis to take on Stafford. Quarterfinals had the Rams of Rockville visiting the Bobcats.